Watch this game winner.
Whitney Gray cheering on Wilkinson. Some conversation between the umpires here. Tennessee thinks it's just won the game.
I think that's going to be called an illegal pitch, unfortunately. Which, an illegal pitch, the runner is going to get to advance 60 feet. There's a runner at third base, and that's how Tennessee is going to score the first and only run of this ballgame. I think that.